Hey guys, welcome back with another video. Today we are playing Grand Theft Auto Vice City. So, I haven't played this game yet. Well, I have, but I recently deleted it. But anyways, let's get started. So, I hope you guys are having a good day and just a normal, nice day.
Tommy Vercetti! Shit! Didn't think they'd ever let him out.
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, What are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town,
okay?
We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg. Smoke of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay?
That's a Mortal Kombat. Then we go down.
Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Can I play now?
Hey, guys, it's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey! Great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nice to ourselves, which is, you know... Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying.
Vice City docks. You got a water little thing.
Okay, that's them and the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
The blue one is me. I forgot who that guy is. I think it's Tommy. Oh, yeah. This is a setup.
Got it? 100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of the car!
I'm
going to
get my hands ready. Vice Beach outside of Ken's office.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow.
Is he talking
start
on
sorting
the phone?
This mess out.
So I never played GTA or I never played on mobile before, so yeah, let me just move around. Enter the vehicle. I like the radio on here.
It's Flash FM.
65 bracelets. Dirty street trash clothing. Something missing?
You glad? Oh, that's about the same.
With a single hand, fingerless lacy glove at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know underwear should be worn on the outside.
Wow, you look trendy.
Complete the look.
You know what? I don't really want this car. So
we interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been...
And then, ooh. Do I have a weapon? No. You know what? I'll just beat up someone.
Do I know you?
No, you don't, but... I corn-dogged her. Do you got any money?
Hawaii.
Dang! She went far this time. I'll just get one of those old cars. Just get out the car. That dude should not be riding. I know, guys, I'm going the wrong way from my destination, but I'm making a U-turn as soon as I go. All the way up there. Just miss. Is that scooter or a motorcycle? It's a moped.
Come here and sit on my knee.
Sit on whose knee? Alright, I think you need to pop a willy. And just turn. It's a double tap on the. I'm gonna go on the blue one now. Go on here. I gotta clear my throat. I'm not sure if I'm sick.
Welcome back to Gay Chat. I'm a woman, so I know it's important to discuss feelings. That's why we're having male hosts on this station. People open up more to women. I was telling my girlfriend yesterday, if a woman were president, we'd nuke a country every 28 days. In these times of trouble, of international scary things that cause anxiety, people seek soul ice.
I like that car.
Or is that solace? Oh my god.
Ocean.
Some visit lady friends, others go to a bar, and a strange few talk to rocks.
Right, my next step. We're not in on a mission. You can save your progress by walking. Is that a radio or something? Like a time radio? Alright.
Hey, idiota!
Alright, so I saved it. And it got much more brighter. Let me just take a look around here real quick.
Kid Marty on the sea freak!
Yep. Alright, went up there. An old friend. Why you gotta have duct tape on it, though?
Tommy! Tommy! It's been too long.
I know.
You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money.
No, Sonny.
They look
I don't
ugly.
Have the money.
They
that was
like
my money, Tommy! My money!
Dang. You don't gotta rage over it.
You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with.
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead. Already, but because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Oh, that is duct tape, okay.
Got my word.
I'm being
just
touched.
Found out it was duct tape. Why do you got them dinosaur phones? Oh, hope you didn't break nothing. You know you gotta pay for that. The lawyer's office, okay. You know what? I don't feel like driving at all.
I am made for my business here.
Are you driving a moped? You're barely sitting on a seat. Your buddy's going through the seat. I want a real motorcycle, so I'm gonna just... What is this? Moped. You know what? Give me this car. Yep, get out. You too.
Energy flows from everything, even a tractor. My mother, the man, taught me how to trace ley lines with your bare feet in the dirt.
Phone storage is currently full. Blah, blah, blah. I shouldn't have pressed OK. Yeah, I know. Go back.
Listen, you're very weird, and you smell like patchouli and compost, and I think you might have a shot at a boyfriend if you shaved and got some gel in your hair and put some clothes that fit or something. I mean, please.
The Joan
Oh, I missed my turn.
I was given this fascinating pamphlet called Caucasian Female Culture.
Oh, convertible.
I love you.
I would really want that convertible. Hey, dude, you're driving a really nice convertible. Anyone driving a motorcycle?
These kids nowadays, I swear.
That's not a motorcycle. Alright, I'm just going ahead and go to my destination. Go inside this car. What? At least no one's in it. Hey.
Such a good thing he didn't whale you.
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are going to come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell
Wait,
are we going
to
do?
You went to law school? You
Shut
like
up.
Drugs
Sit and... down. Relax. I'll tell you what we're going to do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine.
You look ugly.
And then I'm gonna kill them. That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs. Okay?
I bet you guys know what I'm talking about.
Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht and all.